structure. And a really good example, look off to our right-hand side. You see this point of land here. See how there's no vegetation on that? And the same thing off our far left-hand side. It's completely covered by the glacier. And unfortunately, right now, we can't see the vegetation line directly ahead of us, above the glacier. There's a